Coming down into Kenya, Tanzania.
We are in Kawasaki today, and it's the first Sunday in April. And what we're here to see is the Katamara Matsuri, where the focus is on the phallus.
The first Sunday in April marks the celebration of the Shinto fertility festival, the Katamara Matsuri, or the Festival of the Steel Phallus. The festival commemorates a steel phallus that was created to break the teeth of a demon who inhabited the vagina of a local woman. He was a jealous demon and bit off the penis of her young husband. The steel phallus was her way of dealing with the demon. Sometime thereafter, the legend was commemorated by a way of the Katamara Matsuri and the enshrinement of an actual steel phallus at the Kaneyama Shrine. Known colloquially as the Penis Festival, these festivities celebrate just that, the power of the humble penis. The Kaneyama Shrine then became renowned as a site for sex workers to pray for protection against sexually transmitted diseases. Nowadays, the shrine is said to aid in fertility and is often visited by married couples hoping to start a family. It's believed to be good luck and will help a woman get pregnant if she rubs one of the many phalluses at the shrine. The large wooden ones they have out during the festival are straddled by both women and overexcited men. Of course, a festival of this nature, regardless of being religious, tends to attract not only those seeking lighthearted fun, but also those seeking attention. And there is no shortage of people vying for your attention while at the Katamara Festival. If you wish to go out onto the streets to follow the parade, make sure you get out of the shrine before 12, as they block off the exit right before the Mikoshis leave, and it becomes so cramped that you literally cannot move. The portable shrines, or mikoshis, are carried throughout the streets for around an hour and a half before being returned to the